I'm no Detroit Pistons fan, but this is big time news. The Teal jerseys are coming back for the first time in 20 years. Even Grant Hill himself was there to introduce it today. I will say some of the recommendations on Twitter are also true. The whites should come back, and maybe even a new school with the old design Piston jersey like this. I feel like most of the league anyways should have some resemblance of the old school jerseys, just like my Sonics hat. These old school jerseys are much better.